We began the semester with a complicated elevator design that would ideally lift two balls at once. In theory, it seemed like the best and most efficient option, but construction proved otherwise. Under real conditions, friction kills all motion. So in the end, we opted for a design with one rotating arm. Apparently, simplicity wins.
In engineering, all the decimal places matter. Precision is key, without which any small tolerancing errors can cause huge problems later on.